is Dr. Lara. How may I help you? You'd like to schedule an appointment for a second opinion. May I ask why? Your doctor said you may have fibromyalgia. Well, I can see how that's unlikely, seeing as fibromyalgia is common with women ages 20 through 50. And by the looks, by the sound of it, you sound like a young man. How old are you? 17. What's your name? Nico Pedro. Okay. Well, I'm going to run some common symptoms that come with fibromyalgia. And I want you to tell me if you've been experiencing any of them. Okay. Are you ready? Okay, here we go. First, do you have trouble sleeping? Like lately? Yes, you do. Okay, well, tell me, on the days that you do sleep, when you wake, do you experience any aches, like muscle-wise, or just aches in general, like bone, like anything? Okay, yeah, you do. When you're out in the day doing maybe some light exercise or something, do you feel fatigued? No, okay, that's good. You don't feel fatigued. Okay. Lately, probably within the past couple months, when people like tap you or hit a certain spot on any random part of your body, do you have like an abnormal pain response? Like, do you just feel extreme pain when it happens, even though you shouldn't? Okay, you do. Alright, well, I'm actually free tomorrow, and I could run some just on-the-spot, no-time-consuming test if you just pass by. Are you free? You're free. Okay, that's perfect. Alright, I'll see you then. Alright, have a good day. So, Nico, before we run this test, about how long have you been feeling these pains?
About 3 months.
3 months? Alright, that's it. That's one of the first signs. Okay, I'm going to touch you in a random series of areas and tell me if it hurts or not, okay? Does it hurt?
Yeah.
That hurts?
Yeah.
Does it hurt when they push in your chest?
Yeah.
Okay. When I hit right here, does it feel like it's coming from your joint?
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, okay. Well, that's a common sign. It may feel like it's coming from the joint, but it's really not.
Let's check your legs. Does this hurt?
I'm about to go lower.
Yeah. It forces you to go down.
It's worse?
Yeah, I feel it up there. It forces you to go down.
Okay, you're feeling it in some really common areas. And it seems more and more likely that you have fibromyalgia, and I honestly don't think you should be dancing or practicing for at least 2 weeks or so. You have to be in good fitness, and you have to get light exercise, physical therapy, and you have to get a certain diet going on until you're on the road to recovery. Some of the red areas, so what I'm going to do is I'm definitely going to prescribe you some painkillers, and I want you to take these 3 times daily.
Alright.
I'm also going to prescribe you some sleeping medicine to help you sleep. Take these, obviously, before you go to sleep. And you might experience some like really fatigue during some crazy fatigue during exercise, and if you do, I want you to stop. If you feel tingling in your hands or in your feet, I want you to stop. These are just common like side effects. You might have some memory problems, and you actually might experience migraines, so when you do, I want you to take the painkillers to help out. And above all, you just need to relax. I'm going to write down this nutritionist number. And I want you to call him so he'll give you the right diet. And I'm also going to write the address for a masseuse. And you should be getting these 2, maybe 3 times a week. And if you keep following this regimen, you should be back on your feet, ready to dance in no time. Again, I'm sorry about your competition, but this is just how it has to be.
Yeah.
Here you go. Thank you for visiting. And I'm going to see you in maybe a week. You can check out an appointment in front. Thank you so much.
can't dance on Saturday.
Why not?
I just came back from the doctor and I have like fibromyalgia.
Oh, that's not cool. Now we can't do it. You're the lead.
I know. I'm going to go to class tomorrow and I'm going to see what's good. Teacher, see what they say about it.
Alright, that's good.
My teacher.
I don't know what I'm going to do. I hope my teacher doesn't notice. Man. Shoot. Dang it.
Fibromyalgia, are you sure?
Yeah.
Do you even know what it is?
Not a clue. No.
Well, it's a chronic pain disorder which has been around for centuries, and there's actually no known cure for it, so I think, you know, your dream as a dancer might be over. I don't want you pressing it because we do so much in there that...
Nico, where are you going? Nico!
But it can be treated with exercise and physical therapy.
Always be sure to watch out for the symptoms. When you can't sleep well and on the nights you do sleep, you wake up with aches.
Such as in your back and in your neck and so on and so forth. Mostly in your tendons and soft tissues.
A really big indicator would be having abnormal pain response, such as let's say you were grabbing the arm and for some reason it hurt way more than you know it should have. Or when you feel the pain, it feels as if it's coming from your joints when it's really not. Always look out for these signs, keep a good diet, stay healthy, light exercise, and you should be okay. Thank you so much, hope you enjoyed the video. Have a good night.
Peace out!
Oh, hey, I didn't see you there. Well, since I'm here, I guess I might as well just say thanks to quite a few people. First off, I'd like to say thanks to Ms. Sfiligoi for providing us with this fun, amazing project. Thanks, Ms. Sfiligoi. Thanks. I'd also like to thank myself for coming up with this idea. Myself again for playing such an excellent role. And last but definitely not least, myself for everything. Oh, and I also like to thank Anita, Nico, and Frankie. Anyways, hope you enjoyed the movie. Thank you.
It's recording.